Some people are always hard to do.
So when you're watching, you're like, did it work?
Yeah, yeah. That's okay. Okay, so what we talked about in this class is trying to create your own variations in your swing out while keeping that same feel of the swing out. So what we talked about at first were the kickball change, the scissor kicks, trying to put those in on the 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, and 7 and 8, right? So we'll like, demonstrate that right now. We can do... Well, I guess we're just going to go ahead and do them in all of them. Like, so just scissor, kickball changes the entire time. And then you guys can break that down however you see fit, doing whatever step, replacing whatever step you like, right? And then make sure that when you do the, when you replace the triple step, that kick ball change replaces the triple step. Or if you're doing a step, that kick happens when you'd normally be doing that rock step or that step.
So then the next thing we did was what I had to call a turkey trot or the running man per se. And it's a little bit of this action, but where can we fit that into a swing out? And we first had people just figure it out on planting on 7 and scooching on 8, doing it twice. And it looked a little bit like this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah? So then we totally messed with everyone's brains and said plant on 6, scooch on 7. And then we got a wide variety of exiting choices for that, yeah? So, let's see if we can come up with one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1
five different couples, so there were about 10 different ways of doing it.